Good afternoon, and welcome to a new episode of Under Construction. This is Robert Stevens, Senior Vice President of Construction Sales with GSF Mortgage. Are you a mortgage broker? Are you a mortgage lender looking to expand your construction lending footprint in the manufactured home space? Our single close construction program for FHA, VA, USDA, or our 95% Fannie Mae option, as long as the borrower has a 680 credit score, works perfectly with a manufactured home. Well, how do you go about that? What questions are you asking the manufactured home dealer to make sure that they'll work and work well with our single close construction program? Ladies and gentlemen, most importantly, listen closely. The number one thing needed with a manufactured home dealer as it relates to our single close construction program, the manufactured home dealer has to also be responsible for the construction project. They have to act as the general contractor. They have to be responsible for the entire project from start to finish. Well, why is that? With perhaps a smaller manufactured home dealer that asks the borrower to go out and hire their own general contractor, as the construction lender, we really lose our edge. What happens if that single general contractor doesn't complete the job or doesn't follow our policies and procedures? We really only can go back to that one person. Whereas if the dealership is responsible not only for the sale of the home, but for the completion of the project, they're going to want to get the job done on time. We now have some muscle in the game to ensure that that project is completed. And the manufactured home dealer has an interest in completing the project because they want their money. Think about that. So if you have any questions as it relates to lending our single close construction program with a manufactured home and working with a manufactured home dealer, reach out to us. I'll be happy to answer all of those questions for you. But I wanted to leave you with that tip today that the manufactured home dealer has to also be the general contractor of record to complete the job. They'll have an interest in getting the job done quickly. This is Robert Stevens, Senior Vice President of Construction Sales with GSF Mortgage, and thank you for watching this new episode of Under Construction. Make it a great day, everybody.